It's also, it's good to be in the house of the Lord. It's also to know that the Lord sees you and he hears. He knows all things. Praise God. And the Bible says that as we come into his house, we should be thankful unto him. We should bless his name. We should know that the Lord is good. There's not another like him in all the earth. Hallelujah. In all of existence. What would I be without the Lord? Hallelujah. What could I do? Where can I go where he is not there already? Hallelujah. We can all say the Lord is on my side. Hallelujah. How many feel that way? The Lord is on my side. Hallelujah. God is for me. Who can be against me? Hallelujah. Spare not his own son. Hallelujah. How could he even withhold anything from me if he didn't spare his son? Hallelujah. So we have faith. We can ask anything according to his will, and he would hear us if we ask and believe. Hallelujah. All things are possible to them that believe. Hallelujah. How many are standing in faith today? Hallelujah. How many are full of faith, full of the Holy Ghost, not ashamed? Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. My voice, will the Lord hear? You hear every day. He'll hear my voice early. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You hear me say something good about him? You hear me bless his name? Thank you, Father, for your loving kindness. Thank you for your salvation in Jesus, my Lord. Thank you for healing me. Hallelujah. Thank you for keeping me. And today, Father, we gather into your house to offer up worship, to show you, to express to you how we feel about you. Hear our prayer, receive our praise. Let it be a sweet sound in your ear. We'll give you all praise and all glory today. In Jesus' name, let the church say.
Oh, Let's go.